Happy 4th of July, y'all. Fireworks. Woo! Keller. Happy 4th of July, America. Come on, come on. Cliff, how you doing, my man? Thank you for joining us. Tomorrow night and tonight, in many areas, all you see is fireworks. How you guys doing? How you guys doing? Thank you so much for joining me, man. I'm your boy, Jay Heist, the hype, the greatest entertainer in the world. Straight out of Sacktown, California. Man, we coming to you guys, and just got a special holiday episode for you. As you heard, today we are going to be doing on your weekly live video review, bam, 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 WLVR, for those who didn't know, now you do, Fireworks by Drake and Alicia Keys. Don, how you doing, sweetie? Michelle's in the house. Man, appreciate y'all watching, man. I figured, man, this got to be a song themed in regards to this song right here. I mean, this holiday. And then it dawned on me. I heard a song a while back, 2010 to be exact. Drake dropped an album, okay? And it was called Thank Me Later. All right? He already knew that us as fans are going to appreciate this. And the very first song on the album, y'all, was this right here, Fireworks, man, by Drake and Alicia Keys. And let me get a round of applause, y'all. I said a round of applause. Okay, thank you, thank you. If you guys have heard this song, let me get a thumbs up. If you've never heard it before, me a crying face. If you guys like what we're doing, let me get a heart. Because it's one world, one love, and everything from above. So let me go ahead and put my spectacles, like a spectacle of myself, okay? Let me tell you guys a little bit of information about this joint, all right? First off, if you guys never watched our show, we come on every Monday, regardless of rain, snow, weather, or holidays. And we like to give you guys a little bit of rundown, a little bit of review on our favorite songs from the Billboard charts. Now, this one is currently not on the Billboard charts, but at one time it might have been, and it definitely has been a favorite of mine and a favorite of everybody else who might know Alicia Keys, Drake, and hip-hop music. Now, this song, Fireworks, like I said, was released back in May of 2010, all right, came off the album Thank Me Later. It currently has 1.5 million views on YouTube and doesn't even have a video to it. It's just straight lyrics. That's why I got my lamp right here, because I figured, hey, I'm going to have something to look at, and it's going to be bright, and it's going to be tight, and this is the coolest thing that I could think of, man. I mean, it's got to be, you know, fireworky, man. Who else is in the house? Yo, Monica, thank you for watching us. Appreciate the love. All right, so let me tell you a little bit about this song, because on the weekly review, we give this a brown mic if it's shitty, that's why it's brown, a silver mic if it's all right, and a gold mic if it's out of control from your head to your toe. So we'll get to that at the very end. But how we judge that is on a several different rating system. We like to go by the lyrics of the song, we go by the feature of the song, if any, and we go by the beat of the song and the overall topic as well. So when it comes to the feature, let's just start off with that right away. I'm going to give that 2 thumbs up. Because Alicia Keys be screaming. This girl, man, is, I think she's hot, man. For a long time, I heard rumors that she was a lesbian and broke my heart. I figured I'd never have a chance, right? Then I found out she wasn't, okay? But then I found out she was married to doggone Swiss Beats. Now, this used to be my crush back in the days. Now, I'm a happily married boyfriend. So, currently, you know what I'm saying? Not married to a boyfriend. I am a boyfriend, and I'm not married, and that was just a weird way to say it. I have a girlfriend. Anyways, now there's anything wrong with that. I'm just in my personal sexual preferences. Never mind. All right. Yeah, I know. All right, hold on. Let me move on. So anyways, in regards to this particular song, all right, Drake goes in several things. Was I talking about Alicia Keys? Yes, I was talking about Alicia Keys. It's a damn short-term memory. Can I start talking about Alicia Keys again, please? She's married to Swiss Beats, man. They married back in 2010. Never since then, man, I ain't been a friend. I unfollowed her on Facebook. I haven't been talking to her on IG and nothing. I haven't been following her on Twitter because we ain't cool. You know what I'm saying? Jacqueline, what's cracking? Yo, Star Jordan's in the house. What up? West Side till I die. So thank y'all for watching, man, the Weekly Loud video review for those who are just joining us. We're talking about the song Fireworks. I felt it was most appropriate since all of us will be watching plenty of those tomorrow and sometimes tonight, depending on where you're at on the map. Man, and this song Fireworks is, again, Drake's song coming from the album, all right, Thank Me Later, featuring Alicia Keys. Now, this song is the first song on the album when Drake was, actually, let's see. He was interviewed by the New York Times and he told them, listen, the reason why I chose this is because I felt like it kind of embodied everything this album was going to be about. It's going to be a great album, and I'm going to set it off. This is going to set the tone. This is exactly what I want to start off with. So he's very proud of the song, he says. So it had to be first. That was all his decision. He told New York Times also that when it came to writing the lyrics of the song, there's three different verses, all right? One verse, he talks about Lil Wayne and him being a mentor for him in the rap game, okay? And his relationship with Lil Wayne. The other verse talks about his relationship and aka short little fling with Rihanna. And the third one is gonna talk about his parents and the whole divorce they went through and everything they experienced from that. Well, at least a little bit of the experience, his point of view from there. Thank y'all for the thumbs up. Rain is in the house, man. He's in the house. Taji, what a pimpin'. Yo, West out till we die, man. We multiply and we get high, all right? So, anyways. If y'all didn't know, yes, Drake and Rihanna used to date, all right? And so he wrote a little something about it. Come to find out, he was butthurt by the whole thing, man. Rihanna straight dissed him, man. He told New York Times this. She did exactly what I do to many women. I felt like a pawn. After she showed all this quality time, then just disappeared like it was no big deal. He said, wow, that feels terrible. Now, as a man, most of us have to do the chase. And so, also, we got to do the replacing. So maybe that's why we haven't been so adjacent to that situation. All right? This is what we'd be doing. Jacqueline, what up, girl? Thank you for joining us. Now, so first time, man, Drake thought he was big time playing all these women, having all these groupies and fans, and then he dates someone like Rihanna. Okay? And then she goes and disses that fool and does him dirty. And he writes a song about it like, here you go. Boom! It's on Fireworks. That's what we're talking about. Talks about his mentoring Lil Wayne. About how, you know, he really appreciates what he's done for him. He's also slightly concerned that if he rises and gets fame and fortune in this, which obviously he did, he didn't want that to separate him and Wayne's relationship. He was always concerned of that. Then he goes to his parents' divorce and how, you know, he grew up as a little kid and wishes that they probably could stay together. So, blah, 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 yeah, schnackety, back to me, all right? So, let's see here. I do a little bit of investigating on Drake. We've done Drake before. I'm sorry for the lack of live videos. I've done a little information on Drake in the past, man. Currently, Forbes magazine has reported that Drake is worth an estimated $90 million in 2017, making it the wealthiest hip-hop list. So that's a shout-out to Drake, man. Shout-out to Drake. Woo-hoo! All you make. Shout-out to Drake and all you make. Come on. I said shout-out to Drake and every damn thing you make, okay? Even though you might be fake. And let me tell you how many people it's going to take to write this damn song, Fireworks. Five people wrote this one song. Now, how are you going to tell me it's about your relationship with Wayne, Rihanna, and your parents, but it took five other people to write this joint? They weren't there for that stuff. Maybe they were, but they don't experience like you. And as a lyricist, as a poet, as a rapper, as an MC myself, I write about it, be about it, talk about it, you know, do it all day. Hit it five people and say, hey, how is my relationship with so-and-so? Can you write me a poem about this, that, and the third? No! Maybe you can, but it ain't gonna be as good as mine. So listen, man. These people wrote it. Aubrey Graham, right here. Noah, a.k.a. Fody, okay, who also produced the song. That's Drake's producer, who you always hear him talk about. Matthew Samuels, Christina Callis, and Alicia Cook, man. Five damn people to write this damn song. Now, I don't know about y'all, but can't we all get along? Woo! Man, that's crazy, man. Well, shout out to Drake, man. Shout out to Alicia Keys. Shout out to Rihanna and Lil Wayne and everybody doing their thing in America for tomorrow having a big doggone holiday, man. So if you guys know what 4th of July is all about, go ahead and put it at the bottom. Tell me a little bit of your history knowledge right down there. Tell me what you guys are doing for 4th of July. Have you already gotten your fireworks? Yes, no, maybe. baby. So I've got my fireworks, best believe it. No, I'm lying. I do have a $20 coupon I'm fixing to use. I spent $100, I get $20 off. Can't wait to use that. Shout out to TNT Fireworks, all right? What is your favorite firework? Go ahead, I'll wait. Boom! All right, so let's go ahead and get into this week's reviews, man. So when it comes to the overall beat, you know what I'm saying? I feel like it's a captivating beat. It was a good beat to start off with an album with. I like it. I give it 2 thumbs up. I don't have any quarrels with it. Desiree, thank you for joining us. Kathy's in the house. Who else over here? I can't see. Christy, Janet, Bailey. Hey, what up, girl? Yo, yo, yo. Appreciate y'all for watching. So when it comes to the beat, I give it 2 thumbs up. When it comes to the feature, man, coming out of the speaker, I love that shit, man. Give it 2 thumbs up because I love Alicia. All right? And then when it comes to the overall topic, man, of the song, I like it because it's a little bit different. I mean, it's a little bit, Drake's known for that. He's kind of like a knowledge rapper, but he doesn't really drop knowledge on us unless it's about his own personal experiences and relationships. So that's what he's talking about here. So it's kind of nice to get like an inside take of him fighting with the people. About what it was like to be with Rihanna and hang out with Lil Wayne and all that other good shit. All right, other than that, man, I think it was a good song. I think it was a little bit different. So I'm going to go ahead and give this song, I don't know, hell, I'm going to give it a gold and a silver. How about that together? And this isn't a bad thing. This is a good thing. I'm going to give it the gold mic. But since it's a great day and it's, happy 4th of July, I'm going to give it 2 sparkly things right here. And that'll be What's Up for Drake and Alicia Keys here on WLVR, man. So, the vacation giveaway is already over. If you guys missed that, I apologize. But if you guys want a free song download, please visit thegreatestentertainer.com. Put in emails, man. You know what you get. A free song. Can't we all get it out? Jice is the bomb. You already know, man. And shout out to everybody watching, man. And enjoy your happy 4th of July, man. I can't believe this, man. Everybody, Drake Fireworks. That's what I do. This is number 34 show. So, we just keep growing and growing and growing. You already know. I'm going to end you on this. A little bit of fireworks. Drake was spitting, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I need right about now? Find me another ladder. We gonna get it early, y'all. These things take hell long. Found these in the dungeon. Look at that. Whoa! Woo! Lord! Lighting the house on fire. It's just my desire to take you higher, higher. Just a flyer than anybody, no matter what my attire. Yo, you already know. Jai's gonna bust the hole from 7 up. Come on, bro. These fireworks. I'm out, y'all. I gotta fire some jerks. Appreciate y'all watching, man. If you like what we're doing, man, share with everybody. You know what I'm saying? Make sure that you follow us and share with your friends, man. Appreciate y'all. Enjoy it. And just like this, I'm out.